messy little chunk. So this is a much more more challenging sample site.
Okay, after this rock, I'm going far down, or after this wave, I'm gonna go. I need to be just like
a little deeper. Oh. You got a couple seconds, you got it?
Yeah.
Good job. You got about 2 more seconds.
Have a bubble, but
let me see. How big is it? I don't even see it. Okay, I think we're all right. Whoa, you got out of just in time. Actually, if you think about it, fish are flying through a different atmosphere.
Yeah. And then there's flying fish, which is something different.
Should we do it here? Should we just bring them to it easier? No, you need to do it right away because there's biological activity.
Okay, the crab's right there. That little thing. Yeah. Little thing. Like, right, the pink thing?
Oh,
the little, ooh, the white thing.
Weird.
Like,
I don't know.
All the other things. I think it's awesome. Because I'm gonna push you inside myself. You need like a stick show. You need a little grabber.
I'm filming. Is that the barnacle covered crab? It bit Alex. Whoa. What's going on while the sampling is happening? Did he survive that little fall?
Oh yeah. That's why they have exoskeletons.
So did you learn how to handle these little guys at the sea center?
I guess. Yeah. Pick them up by the back. Uh-huh. Put the claws too if they're small enough. Thank you.
why there are wipes in the bag, so you all need to try it. No, there's other wipes. There's a fresh one that I put in. It's in the very front pocket. They're in the very, very, very front. The wet ones?
Yeah.
Good. Watch it. Yeah, there you go. Yes? Well, if you shake it up, there'll be more. Yeah, you gotta really shake it up. Tip it upside down. There you go. In a chemical reaction, a precipitate of Mn parentheses OH parentheses 4. Challenging spot.
Yes, it was.
Aren't you so glad that you guys did it in the lab?
Yes.
That was excellent teamwork. Will you please wave at the camera? You are now the new instructional video.
Oh yeah.
Ah, that's awkward. Wave funny.
That is, I'll have to ask for your consent. Science in paradise.